Today we're looking at a Bing Crosby Junior Jukebox, manufactured by the Electronic Corporation, model 999, Lindstorm, Connecticut. This was recently found and will be put up maybe for auction. However, needs work, missing a needle. Motor needs greasing. I had to rewire a little bit because it had rotten cords. But other than that, it seems to function. Of course, you can hear it make some noise. But motor. And that's an LED light in there. So. As you can see, it needs to be redone. As I mentioned, I had to redo the wiring, a little bit of rot it out. Does have some other plastics that broke. I'll show you those. One there. One there. Also one on the other side. I'll count to that. There we go. That seems to be the only plastic missing or cracked, broke. Anyway. This is as is. You can see it's working, but obviously needs work.